Hey everybody, welcome back, and today as well we have got you another video. In this video I will simply show you how you can use your Viber app, aka a complete guide for you all. But before that, please do make sure to like our video, subscribe our channel, and yes, without any further delay, let's start our video. So first of all, make sure that you have installed your Viber app right there on your mobile phone. Once you're done creating an account, it's gonna basically look like this, where you can see all of your chats gonna be. So again, you can see it. If you would like to text somebody, go ahead, search a person. You can see this is the person. If I would like to text, I can go ahead, type in a text and send it. So this person is as well in the Viber, so that person will get notified and will get the chat. And you can see the chat's gonna be stored over here. If you're gonna make a call, you can again go to call section, go ahead, search that particular person as well. And you can see it, you can simply make a free call here in Viber as well. And if you tap on this more option, this will basically show you your account and your information, includes your name, number. You can say this settings option, where you go, where you will find the account information, privacy, which will show all of the information that you're sharing. You can go ahead, turn this off if you'd like to, your blacklist, hidden chats, and personal data as well. In the privacy section, you can find it. You can go to notifications and you can turn or turn off a particular notification that you would like to. If you go back, you will have this option called media, where all of the media will be here. You can go ahead, change this photo quality as well according to your need. It gives you an x650kb quality option. Then you can see this account option, which will simply show you your purchase desktop and tables. You can go ahead, deactivate account from here. If you tap on desktop and table, this will give you a particular link for you to get logged in right there in one of your devices as mentioned over here. And this is it for your account settings. And if you go back, if you would like to create a group with certain people, you can go ahead, tap on this message box icon again and tap on this new group or community. If you do that, you can add as many people as you want. Once you're done choosing people, you can tap on this arrow icon and you can go ahead, create a group name. Simply go ahead, tap on this check mark and you're done. That your group is created with, you can see if you tap on that, you can see that participants are that person and you. If you tap on this camera icon, simply give you a freedom to capture a moment. You can go ahead, use the filters provided as well. And once you're done, you can go ahead, click it. You can send it whoever you would like right there in your Viber. So yes guys, this is basically it. If you got a particular question regarding any of the features that they're in Viber, do let us know in the comments. We'll make sure to give you a solution and a video regarding that. And yeah, this is it. I hope this video was helpful to y'all. Thank you so much for watching, and yes, I'll be seeing you guys in our next video.